Yes, thanks for the opportunity to talk about them. The organizations are quite different in their emphases, in their purposes. Let me start with the American Scientific Affiliation. That's the one that I was president of for a brief period. I was an officer for several years, 1 year as president. That's an organization founded in 1941 that is for Christians in the sciences. And its purpose is really to provide fellowship for Christians in the sciences, also to provide a home for a scholarly journal about Christianity and science called Perspectives on Science and Christian Faith, and also to sponsor various activities such as an annual meeting and local regional meetings in parts of the country. The Biologos, on the other hand, is a relatively recent organization started by Francis Collins, who's now head of the National Institutes of Health. It's intended to promote the view that evolution and Christian faith are compatible.
Okay, yeah, and I met you probably about 5 years ago or so. I was a member of the ASA also. So basically, for people who have some kind of a science degree or equivalent, they're invited to join that. And I've been to a couple of the conferences, and they're really dominated by people in academia, either a lot of Christians that are professors or people with PhDs. I've noticed that too. So I kind of felt actually out of place at some of these conferences, but it's nice to have a place, I think, for Christian professionals to get together and talk to other Christian professionals.
Well, right? It's an odd kind of organization in this way. It is a fellowship of Christians in the sciences, but it is also an academic society that publishes a refereed academic journal. Many universities get this in their libraries. So
okay.
It's not the same thing as, for example, a local church. Many people who are in a local church wouldn't feel comfortable at an ASA meeting because it's more academic in its orientation. If you don't really have a strong interest in science and Christian faith, you're not going to feel like it's for you.
Right. And if you do have a very strong interest in science and maybe how that interacts with theology, then that would be a perfect place for you, right?
Yes, it would.
Okay, so we're going to have just a general discussion for about an hour or so.